Welcome back, my space friends. In this video, we are delving deep into the mysteries of the universe as we ask the ultimate question, what lies beyond the edge of our universe? To understand what might exist beyond the edge of our universe, we first need to visualize the concept of our ever-expanding universe. Imagine the universe as a balloon, with galaxies and stars dotting its surface. As we inflate this cosmic balloon, galaxies move away from each other, expanding space itself. This expansion has been observed for nearly a century, thanks to the work of brilliant astronomers like Edwin Hubble. But what happens at the edge of this expanding universe? The universe is estimated to be around 13.8 billion years old. However, due to the finite speed of light, we can only observe objects within a certain distance from us. This region is known as the observable universe, and it's like a cosmic bubble surrounding us. The edge of our observable universe is the limit of what we can see and measure. Beyond it lies an unknown territory hidden from our view. One intriguing possibility for what might exist beyond our observable universe is the multiverse theory. This concept suggests that our universe is just one of many universes, each with its own physical laws and constants. In this scenario, the edge of our universe could be a gateway to other universes, some similar to ours, and others vastly different. These universes could exist in parallel, forming a vast multiverse. Another way to look at what's beyond our universe. Just as we have a visual horizon on Earth, there's a cosmic horizon in space. The cosmic horizon marks the boundary beyond which light from distant objects will never reach us. Objects beyond this horizon are receding from us faster than the speed of light, due to the universe's expansion. Now, here's where things get truly mysterious. What lies beyond the cosmic horizon remains one of the greatest enigmas in cosmology. It's a realm that's beyond our current understanding. Some theories suggest that there could be more galaxies, stars, and cosmic wonders waiting beyond our view. Others propose that the fabric of space itself may undergo transformations we can't understand. So, how do scientists explore the uncharted territories beyond our universe? Theoretical physicists like Stephen Hawking and Roger Penrose have made significant contributions to our understanding of the cosmos, pushing the boundaries of what we know. What's beyond our universe has philosophical implications. It forces us to contemplate the nature of existence and our place in the cosmos. It reminds us that there will always be mysteries that challenge our understanding and push us to explore the unknown. In conclusion, the question of what lies beyond the edge of our universe is one of the most profound in science and philosophy. It's a journey into the infinite, a quest for understanding that drives humanity forward. As we gaze upon the cosmic horizon of possibilities, remember that science and curiosity will continue to push the boundaries of our knowledge. The quest to unveil the secrets beyond our universe is an eternal journey. New discoveries await us, and future generations will carry the torch of exploration forward, one discovery at a time. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, stay curious and keep reaching for the stars. Until next time, keep looking up.